Oh.
Problem?
This is the worst cobbler I've ever eaten. I mean, it tastes like it's made of actual ground-up shoemaker.
Amusing. A play on the two meanings of cobbler.